Joe?
No, we're just waiting for Rodney. He's reporting in to headquarters.
Hi, Cass. It's me.
Roddy, I've been waiting for your call all day.
Have you?
So, how are you?
Oh, we're fine. Listen, we're at the coach park. We'll be off in a couple of minutes.
Tell my governor what happened, will you, Adele? I'll get the bullet if you found out about this.
Leave it out, Harry. What sort of bloke do you think I am?
I had one glass of lemonade in that pub. I don't know what happened. Oh, I felt strange. It was as if I'd been overcome by fumes or something.
Yeah, well, whatever it was. It's lucky we had Denzel about, wasn't
it, mate? No, he's a good bloke, that Denzel.
Good bloke? He's one of the best. One of the very best.
Dill!
What does that dipstick want now?
Smoke coming from the radio.
Well, you must have pressed the wrong button or something. Oh, look, I'll come and sort it out.
So, how's your day been?
Oh, usual sort of thing. Oh, Stephen phoned this morning.
Did he?
Yeah, he found that holiday brochure you'd been telling us about. Mummy called round to see if I'd like to have some lunch with her. Then the Kent Police Constabulary phoned to confirm that you lived at this address.
That was nice of them, wasn't it?
It's not supposed to do that, is it?
No. Well, it wasn't in the brochure, at least. Oi, Boysie! Boysie, here, come here a minute.
Yes, what is it?
Look, you see, Dell said give me the ball.
I might have guessed Dell would be behind it somewhere.
No, he didn't mean to get me into trouble.
Well, he never does he? Yet it seems every time Dell's around you, something goes wrong and you're at the sticky end of it.
Not every time.
What are we supposed to do about it?
Well, I'd switch it off if I was you, Dell. The main petrol line runs right underneath there.
90.
Hey, look! Ben, we got to do something about this.
Someone get some water.
Good idea. Water, we need loads of water.
And this coach fitted with a fire extinguisher.
And what about that time he entered one of your paintings in a competition and you won first prize in the under 15 category?
Yes, I do seem to recollect it, but I don't think you...
And I had to spend a week in Mallorca
posing as your common law stepmother.
Come on, then, everybody! Hurry up, look lively!
All right. Look, I agree that Dell gets a bit out of hand, but I think it's unfair to say that everything he touches goes wrong.
Don't worry, Harry, I won't tell your governor about it.